it gives me great pleasure today to be able to announce the honorary street renaming of Honourary Winnipeg Goldeyes Way. And this will be put up for the next 5 years on Portage Avenue East from Portage and Main to where we stand here today to remind all of those, absolutely. And it is to remind all of those fans to thank them for their passion and continued support for the Winnipeg Goldeyes. To also know that the address of the Winnipeg Goldeyes organization will be number one Winnipeg Goldeyes Way for the next 5 years.
Next season, our 2018 season, will be the 25th anniversary of the Winnipeg Goldeyes. Since we've been here, we've been averaging over 300,000 people coming to downtown to Shaw Park. And I think the biggest payday that they got was game five in front of 7,000 adoring fans. Today is a great day to be honored by the mayor with the naming of Honourary Winnipeg Goldeyes Way. Thank you all for being here today.